Among them, of course, the Philippines' competing territorial claims with China. Beijing's foreign ministry says its military is not aggressive, but rather based on self-defense. A spokesman says China is not using its larger size to push around smaller countries. An international court is expected to rule soon on a suit from the Philippines challenging Chinese territorial claims. Spokesman criticized officials in the United States who are demanding China accept any ruling from the court.
For long, the United States has turned a blind eye to the illegal occupation by the Philippines of some islands and reefs of China's Nansha Islands. By persisting in the speculative practice of using the international law when it finds it useful and refusing it when it finds it not useful, the United States has seriously eroded the authority, seriousness, and effectiveness of international law.
The United States sent warships near waters claimed by China, calling it a freedom of navigation issue. China has warned the U.S. to stop interfering in the South China Sea issue.